It's piping. It's probably old piping, old cement. Oh, I love this. Forested in for shade and nice breeze. So there's an artificial wall. I really have no idea where I'm going from here, to be honest with you. There's sort of a trail. But I get the feeling at this point I'm basically just walking up a riverbed. Okay. I think I saw what I'm gonna see up here. I'm gonna go back and find the main trail. It's a nice little cliff though. As far as little cliffs go.
This is a long hike and I never got to anything like really crazy scenic, so.
But you said it meets back up with the trail on that side?
It goes up the furthest.
The water presence in this place sucks. It'd be a lot cooler if there were a stream going. For a trail with basically no view, and nothing but sun, this sucks. Sounds like there was some sort of animal back there doing it. Oh man, I like this. Almost makes it worth all that sun. So, 45 minutes. That's all I've been walking. Damn it. Hate walking up rivers. Although, I do have to say, this one looks nice. Some good sized rocks, so I'm not slipping so much. And actually, it's more along the lines of the workout I'm looking for, so that's not so bad. At least not in the legs. I guess I'm changing areas here. Hey, look, here's our buddy the pipe. Andrew something or other. Wow, now we're going up. Grab something. I have a free hand. There we go. Whew! That's a nice climb. Oh wow. Oh man, I love this. It doesn't have views. This right here is what a trail should be. Perfect. Elevation gain, a little bit of up and down. Single track, and lots of shade. River running to keep you cool. Oh, this is awesome. Trail's up there, but oh, I love this place. Unfortunately, this trail is proving to be poor for photography, but awesome to hike. So, to bear that in mind. Oh wow, this is kind of nice. That's obviously the trail up that way. But we got some water here, which is kind of neat. Whew. Yeah, so that might be one of the best views I get this whole trip. At least the trees are blocking out the city, huh? Because I quit smoking in April. And ever since then, I've been enjoying this e-cigarette here. You just press that button and suck. And yeah, it's basically been working real well. It's a lot of the reason why I'm out hiking so much. I would have been struggling with this hike as a smoker. But after 3 months, 4 months, doing pretty good on this sort of stuff. So it's been a remarkable difference. But, yep, Aspen Forest. Very nice. Alright, onward. God, the bugs are annoying. squatted about 8 right there. Had one come back, even though 2 of his legs were sticking to my finger. Oh,
and this little butterfly.
Very nice. It actually might be a moth. It's hard to tell. Very nice though. Oh, there's someone. Hello. Oh, not bad. How are you?
Good. Are you waiting for someone?
You know, I was actually originally supposed to meet some people up here. And
there's a guy down there looking for you. What's your name?
Fred.
Fred, yeah.
Okay. They must have been quite a bit late then, because I went way out.
He didn't get to the parking lot till 6, and he said he was going to be there at 5:30.
Yeah, when they weren't here, I went way up there. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Having a good hike.
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way back down now.
Ah. Well, enjoy it. Good, how are you?
Oh, tired.
You didn't happen to see them down this way, did you?
No, I haven't seen anyone.
Huh. They must have taken off. Thanks. Yeah, I just came down the other way. Didn't see him. Thanks.
No fucking way. Hell. 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 Did you just
get there? Oh, dude. Oh, I can't believe I missed you.
Did you go on a hike and see my nose and come back up?
It's okay. You're nice.
Oh, you're okay. I know. I'm strange looking.
What happened? How did you find me?
Oh, I went way up there.
No, it's okay.
I went way up there, and then I walked all the way down. But I met some guy way up there who was like, I bet your name's Fred. I was like,
he told you?
That's kind of funny.
I saw him on the way back.
He was like, you're looking for someone, huh? Well, I saw him actually at the, basically at the car.
Right on.
I didn't see a note, but I was like, you know,
there's
I'm gonna go
car.
Back up.